She keeps them away, Shonda, in a pretty cabinet. Let them eat cake, she says, just like Marie Antoinette. Building a remedy for Chris John and Tennessee. And a silent invitation you can't take. Caviar and cigarettes, breakfast and bacon. Extraordinarily nice. It's just Queen Godfather of Tennessee.
What's up?